good morning. What day is it today? Wednesday? What's the date?
1st of November.
1st of November. Ethan's been telling me it's November from about, what time?
2 o'clock
this morning. So it's Wednesday the 1st of November. We are in Animal Kingdom today. And we are on our way to Africa for Donald's breakfast. So I'm sure Africa's closer to England, but we're now walking to Africa for Donald's Tusker House breakfast. And we were running late, but the taxi man got us here really quickly. We're cheating and using the taxis and not the Disney Transport. It's just easier. And we had the same taxi man that we had yesterday. So he carried on a chat, chatting to us. So I'm now going to turn the camera and let you have a look around Animal Kingdom.
Thank you. And since this joyous place was created for celebrations, it will be natural to say it back. So everyone, nice and loud, Kanti!
Kanti!
Well done. Now you all sound like you belong. All the kids are in the market. Unlike me, you are in the market. And I'm part of the family here again. It's even more unique. It's unmistakable connectivity.
Let it out!
Five, two, three!
you connect. Now, everyone, breathing loudly. Count for me. Here we go. Ewa. Sing it. Ewa. Kato. Kato.
Ride, and we just went and had a chat with him about flights of passage. I'm still not sure if it's something I want Ethan to go on, to be fair. Well, they said they can get him off if he gets distressed, but I don't know. I'm not sure. But we're just going to meet Darren's sister. This is the last day with them. So we're walking up the front, and I saw they were doing a picture up here, so I'd like to get a picture up here. Darren and Ethan and Ellie all played on the drums. It's brilliant. This is fantastic. If Star Wars is going to be like this, this is going to be amazing. Better start saving to come back.
Yaunavi.